CorelCAD has been discontinued, but you can make a seamless transition to ARES Commander. It offers the same technology, the same DWG file format, and more features for a very reasonable price. In this video, we'll tell you all that you need to know about the top 10 reasons to migrate to ARES. So let's get started. Reason number one, the transition is easy. As shown in the CorelCAD logo, this CAD software was based on ARES Commander. Because it's the same technology, the user interface is the same, so it is very easy to switch. If we open the same DWG drawing in CorelCAD and ARES Commander, there is virtually no difference. Both CorelCAD and ARES Commander offer the option to switch between a light gray and a dark style user interface. Here, we see the comparison between the dark and light interfaces in ARES Commander. If you are on a Mac, we see it is also the same here. But ARES adds the option to use a ribbon interface and compatibility with the new macOS Sonoma. Reason number two, importing and exporting CorelDraw files. When you make the switch, you won't have to give up any of the familiar tools and commands you rely on. All the CAD features you currently use in CorelCAD are also in ARES Commander. This includes the import of files in CDR format, which are produced by CorelDraw, and also the export to this format. With the end of CorelCAD, ARES Commander is now the only solution offering such compatibility. ARES Commander will also introduce you to new features that will bring you a big jump in productivity. Let's take a look at how some of these features can help you. To begin with, our reason number three is the PDF import functionality. For CorelCAD, PDF import was a plugin sold at an additional cost of $69 or euros per year. In ARES Commander, this feature is included at no additional cost. It enables you to convert PDF files to DWG files, which you can then modify as needed. And the batch import option makes it possible to convert multiple PDF files at once. Reason number four, the tool palettes. Tool palettes are popular in AutoCAD to organize and share the entities you use frequently in your drawings, such as blocks, hatches, and gradients, as well as annotations or lisp routines. Tool palettes created in AutoCAD can be imported in ARES Commander, and vice versa, using the same XTP file format. ARES Commander already includes some predefined tool palettes as examples, but you can create your own by dragging and dropping elements relevant to your specific industry. Reason number five, the Trinity Block Library. If you'd like to create block libraries for your own use or to share with everyone in your department, you will love this feature. Users can create their own libraries that follow them across all devices, whether desktop or mobile, because the content is synchronized with the cloud. These libraries can be kept private or shared with other users, making it possible for a company to easily maintain a common library for all its employees. Reason number six, Revit and IFC import and BIM drawings automation. If you work in architecture or construction, I invite you to explore the BIM-specific features of ARES Commander. They enable you to not only import Revit and IFC files, but also to generate floor plans, sections, and elevations automatically. Best of all, whenever the source BIM projects are modified, you can simply update the geometry of your existing drawings instead of recreating them again and again from scratch. Reason number 7, maps and topo points. Using our maps service, you can search for any location on Earth and insert a satellite image or street map behind your drawing. This enables you to draw anything on top. And with the TopoPoints module, you can import and export topographic points to and from total stations. Reason number 8, modern collaboration features. With ARES Commander, you can keep working with local files, like you did in CorelCAD, but you also gain the ability to use files synchronized with your favorite cloud storage provider. This includes Google Drive, OneDrive, Box, Dropbox, and many more services. With the ARES Trinity features in ARES Commander, you can start working on a computer at the office and continue later at home. You can also synchronize modifications among all the users on your team, even if they are in different locations, such as home offices. The cloud also enables new collaboration features in ARES Commander, such as comments and markups inserted inside the drawings to discuss the project with text, photos, or voice recordings. Other examples include email notifications and the version history, where you can see the changes made by each user, compare versions, and even revert changes. Reason number 9, view-only links. With view-only links, you can invite your contacts to view and comment on your drawing for free, even if they have no license at all. They receive a link to see your drawing online, and this link is instantly updated when you make modifications. Finally, reason number 10 is the ability to work anywhere, on any type of device. With an ARES Commander license, a user can access the same files at the office, at home, and anywhere else. The license simply follows the user, who only has to log in to work on any device. With our special offer on ARES Trinity, the ARES Commander user also receives a license for ARES Touch. Our mobile version for Android and iOS smartphones and tablets. And a license for ARES Kudo, our online version, making it possible to work directly inside an internet browser without needing to install ARES Commander. I hope that these 10 reasons have piqued your curiosity. Now, I recommend that you visit www.graebert.com/CorelCAD to learn more about our special migration offer for CorelCAD customers.